Hey everybody, welcome to Missimo Motivation. Today we're going to talk about the three reasons why everybody needs a therapist, mentor, or coach. So stay tuned. Everybody, my name is Chris from Missimo. This is Missimo Motivation. I myself am a licensed therapist, and today we're going to talk about why everybody, and I mean everybody, should have a therapist, a coach, a mentor, a something. The very first reason why, we'll pop that up right there, is you're human. Congratulations. That means you're not a robot. That means you're imperfect. That means you have problems. That means life has spited you. In fact, I ask each of my clients at some point, who or what hurt you? Because there's absolutely no way that whoever you are watching this video that you haven't been spited at some point or hurt or forgotten. Like something has happened to you. And that thing, if you don't handle it, because you're human and the natural tendency of the human is to compartmentalize and push aside or defend or reconstruct to kind of make life a little bit easier to handle. The natural tendency is to do all of that, which leads to projection of that problem in other smaller ways in your day-to-day. So you can't do that. Like, you have to get good at being human, and being human means feeling. You can't get around that. I've had clients be like, man, Chris, I wish I could just be a robot. And I'm like, listen, no, you don't, because then you wouldn't know, you wouldn't be able to appreciate the actual, like, good stuff in life. If you don't have the negatives, you can't appreciate the positives. Everything is just neutral, and a lot of people with depression actually feel very neutral to life. So that's not a good place to be. Feelings are okay. The problem is that because you're human, you are susceptible to a lot of flawed logic. You are susceptible to a lot of defense of your ego. You are susceptible to a lot of projection of yourself onto other people. You're susceptible to a lot of defending yourself, basically, in all the ways that we do that as humans. And so if you want to be successful, if you want to get a lot out of life, if you want to reach that fitness goal or have that great relationship, you got to get beyond you as a human and those natural tendencies that we have when we lean into certain defense mechanisms but then things go wrong or when we feel something we don't enjoy. You're human. Congrats. Get over it. Get used to it. You need help. It's okay. The second thing is emotions matter. So in particular, feeling angry is okay. Feeling sad is okay. Feeling disappointed is okay. In fact, I kind of say feeling shame is okay. And I don't encourage the negative emotions, but you have to understand that the negative emotions are part of life. And whether you just got out of a bad relationship or you got burnt from your coworker or boss, you're going to get hurt. You're going to have highs. You're going to have lows. You're going to have emotions. You can't get rid of those. And so what we need to do is you need to experience those things because those things give you perspective. And then you need to get good at integrating that information into your life in a more like in the moment type of way. And what I mean is a lot of things have happened to you before watching this video, I'm sure. Those things now, those emotions, based on how you interpreted them and worked through them, those create your activity and your behaviors right now. And so you need to get good at dealing with emotions in real time so that they don't bleed into your future, which at some point will be your present. You can't get around emotions, especially the negative ones. So we want to get you good at minimizing how often the negatives happen and maximizing how often the positives happen, meaning you can't eradicate either one. You can't always be happy. In fact, if you're always happy, you creep me out. I don't trust you. And you can't always be negative. Okay, you're going to be somewhere in between. So we want to minimize and maximize, which are two words I use a lot with clients. And you do that by getting somebody who's either come before you. You know, I have three mentors. I have a financial mentor, I have a business mentor, and I have a psychological mentor. And they're all older. They're all older, more experienced, very successful people in their life. I'm not saying you have to go older, but for me, I wanted somebody who is in my space, the things that I enjoy, but has been doing it longer and had success. You can find those people, and they can help guide you through those emotions you feel in real time. The third thing is, I know you want success. Everybody wants success. That success looks different. We're not talking classical like financial success or like I'm CEO and versus janitor type of discrepancy success. That's not what I'm saying. Success comes in many, many, many different forms. And if you want to be successful, you need good, quality guidance. You don't know everything. It's okay. I promise, it's okay. You don't know everything. It's all right. You can access people who know more in a certain space, which is why I have three different mentors. I'm not asking any one of them to do everything. You need to access people who can provide a different perspective, a quality perspective, to your goals so that you are more likely to reach the success, as you define it, that you want out of life. So these are the three reasons why everybody needs a therapist, a coach, or a mentor. And you can classify them. People have different definitions for all three and what their uses are. I'm not going into that today. But you're human. Congratulations. Emotions matter. You got to learn to tame them. And you want success. I know you want success, so you got to get people in your life who will help you get there, either by guidance or just through the kind of the emotional charge that they give you, that passion that they bring to your life that pushes you forward. You need people like that too. So those are the three reasons. I hope this was helpful to you. As always, subscribe, hit that subscribe button, comment below, give me your thoughts, and remember, mind muscle maximizes.